Didi, how do we get the frosting in that? It's a challenge. How do we get
I'll show you.
That is absolutely gorgeous.
Wind the opening between the living room and the dining room. Use the same hardwood throughout and bring it all together with a traditional harvest table and matching chairs.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, that's enough.
Now look at that.
That was beautiful.
Okay, I'll pick that one then.
I'm also
going to
take up that wall between the dining room and the kitchen.
Is that good enough?
Mm-hmm.
I say that's good.
That's
good
enough.
GG?
No, no. Let her do her own.
I say Kitty gets free space.
That's not really nice.
I love the floors.
It works well together.
I can't
get
in.
Because
it doesn't want to get in.
All right, so what's the
dash? We need one more scoop.
This
maybe a tiny one.
$29,000. Market value would be about
$420,000.
Okay, and... $415,000. Remember, this is an estate sale. The owners of the home passed away. Now
not that big. Wipe it.
So it's a difficult time for them, but I know they're going to sell this place.
Just do it fast. Just work. Go home nice and fast.
I think about $85,000 worth. But it can have done in a slightly shorter timeline, 5 weeks.